So this huge watermelon is $7 and this yellow watermelon is $22. So let's see if it's worth the hype since it's triple the price. Oh, it's pink on the inside. I don't know why I was expecting it to be yellow and it's not seedless. Did I get scammed? Okay, first bite. Let's see if it's worth it. Okay. It's crunchier, which I like. I don't know if it's worth triple the price. It tastes the same. Did we get scammed?
You got scammed.